South Fork was meant to be mine from the beginning.
I spent my whole life trying not to be his son. I've always felt like I needed to earn my way into this family.
I really had hoped that you kids would climb out of the hole this family dug.
Dallas. Television's landmark drama.
We're in the oil business, boys.
Plays by one rule.
You had your chance to claim South Fork.
Keep your friends close.
I ain't gonna fail like you did.
And your family closer.
The audience is gonna have the comfort of the familiar, but this really special chemistry of the new.
Family means nothing to you, does it?
It does. We're just on two different sides of it.
People wonder if I'm like my father.
I'm not doing business with crooks. That's not who we are.
Maybe not you.
The audience is going to be taken on that journey that you don't know who you can trust.
Everyone has a tell. Promise me you're the man I think you are.
Everybody has that potential, which makes it much more fun and exciting.
My friends are in the steakhouse. My enemies are going to be harder to find.
Keeps everyone at the edge of their seat.
This is life. This is real.
Half the time, I'm surprised myself.
I'm coming for you.
I worry about Christopher and John Ross. I don't want them to be like us.
Make your choice and follow your path. There's a fork in the road every mile and a half.
If he wants to turn South Fork into a battlefield,
I'll give him the fight of his life.
One more day from the lost and found.
We've been on opposite tracks since we were born.
New blood.
Just because I'm fighting fair doesn't mean I won't fight.
Old feuds.
I have fought JR before, and I beat him.
Same battleground.
I'm taking back what should have been mine in the first place.
Dallas.
We're in the oil business, boys.
I'm the one who belongs on South Fork.